take part as much and have a good laugh, because that's also part of playing games, is to have fun. And then you will learn more about each other when playing these games. I think that maybe we should just quickly show how to play Match Mother. So Lisbeth, Mette and I will need two Danish students who know the game. Furthermore, Mette, Maja. We will form a circle, and then Jakob, you can be Furthermore.
Yeah, the mother.
You're the mother. So the mother turns, no, the mother turns away, so she can't see us while we make a mess. And then we just mess up like this. And when we find we can't mess up anymore, we call, mess mother, come and help us.
And I have to undo the mess.
Yes, exactly.
Somehow.
But we can't let go of each other's hands. We have to hold each other's hands throughout all of this. So it's mess mother's job to see if he or she can solve the mess. So there will be more Danes than international students because you're with your host. So Emma will bring her students with her, and then somebody from another nationality. So we will have all four nationalities represented in each group, or five, sorry. So the group size will be around 8 people. And the teachers will have to join as well.